not fit.
Okay.
Yeah, I want to take time on farewell and come away. And also, can we update all the comma? Like, add a little bit of, like, kind of tenuto on each, like, side of the comma. From the beginning again. Flip. To follow. Let's start from beginning again. Shall we take without piano from the beginning?
Yes.
How about that?
You're tapping off.
Oh. Oh.
Oh. Yeah. Oh. 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 So, oh, here's one. You know what? I was jokingly saying last week about what was your, did you change your diet or what did you eat for breakfast? And I just want to say that it, you're the same person, right, that you've been since the beginning of the semester.
Yeah.
But what change has been, I felt like your technique was holding back the ideas that you wanted to convey musically. And now the breath, the core breath, and the rebounds are free, and you're able to show the line because you know how to do it. And you know, so just keep going with that. Wonderful ideas, musical, with very new thought. I like that color. That was great. One thing to think about if you had more time or for the next time is to think about balance in a homophonic piece like this. You know, there are spots that you can fiddle around with balance a little bit to help us and give us really specific dynamics with each part for a certain chord to create a certain cadence, a cadential feel, or something like that. But great. Anything real quick for him?
I love the colors. That was really great, and I just felt like you were able to get on your level with that, and then make music together. That was really great.
Yeah.
There was so much breath in your gesture. It was so good.
So, Adonis, you've done a 180 on that. So, bravo, Emily.
Yeah, you listened so well, and there's a lot of color in the way you're breathing, the way you're gesturing. I would experiment with